If we, the people of America, allow our Second Amendment to be altered in any way, shape, or form, it's not going to just affect us here in America, but it's going to lead the world chaos. Now, many of you are going, what? How the crap is that even physically possible? Well, allow me to tell you how exactly having an individual right can affect not just us, but our community, not just our community, but our entire country, and inevitably the entire world.